contest is a triple threat, extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Undertaker.
Taking souls and digging holes, Big Evil has arrived.
You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, The Undertaker.
Changing with the times, but just as dominant as ever. The rocket ship is just launched. Here comes the Ultimate.
And his opponent first from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior.
Well, here's the man to be the first person to be crowned a double champion at WrestleMania.
Yeah, who could forget that moment at WrestleMania 6 inside the Toronto Sky Dome? It was the Ultimate Challenge where the Ultimate Warrior defeated Hulk Hogan to claim both the Intercontinental and World Championship.
I remember it like it was yesterday. The whole world felt the power of the Warrior.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
And from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hulk Hogan.
Hulkamania. And expect an incredibly turbulent environment in this Extreme Rules match with Undertaker, Ultimate Warrior, and Hulk Hogan.
Many Extreme Rules matches in history, but I don't believe we've ever seen a true blueprint for success in this contest.
Draw up your blueprints and throw them away, Saxton, because they'll do you no good. The amount of variables in play in this match make it extremely unpredictable.
Face crusher! Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
This one is headed outside, guys. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. He gets back into the ring. Hogan's offense gets foiled. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ultimate Warrior in a little bit of trouble here.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He'd better have a plan.
Warrior able to counter. Another reversal. Eye for eye. Just look at the methodical attacks of the Undertaker.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
Oh, man. I hope the Undertaker's okay.
Whoa!
Great counter.
Paying it back with their own counter.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Tagged with a punch.
And he's able to counter.
Wow, what a shot.
He's looking a little weary now.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Press!
's like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Oh, big uppercut.
Bad predicament right here.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And returning to the ring. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. And he goes into the ring.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. Kick to the gut.
Big four. Right to the kidneys from behind.
A nice shot by the Undertaker. One of the best strikers in the business.
A rare situation to see Warriors slow down. Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Taker just turned his lights out.
That's gotta be it.
There's two. Hangs on by a thread.
After all that, Warriors still managed to kick out.
Taker might be happy about that.
Blast off!
Normally harder.
Vicious right forearm. Undertaker unleashing complete devastation. Taker is digging another hole.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Uh-oh.
Leg drop across the neck.
This arena has come unglued.
We can feel the foundation shifting.
Flying.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever.
Raining down elbows and escaping the bear. Overlooking the end this.
For the win.
Two. And Undertaker barely escapes the pin.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
To yet another attack.
Ah, and he stays ahead of Warrior.
And Warrior moves.
Undertaker retaliates.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go. Last line. Oh, no. Warrior in trouble.
Heading back to the ring.
It is another.
always thought it was strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
Three superstars absolutely giving it their all with